bit rusty, and I'm going to turn my mic myself. Sorry about that. It's important that it's like an issue. Also, the blue dots represent players. Currently we are in Rostock, which is in the country of I have no clue. And yeah. I don't know where Rostock is, I don't know which country. Oh, let me mute the stream. Okay. So yeah, there's not many people.
Thank you. you get the settings of it? Then.
It's like go through and press every button. Put that in nuclear. Alright, stuff that then.
Thank you.
They didn't. I think they disabled teleporting. Press V. Yeah, I know, I did. I got them activated, but it's not really anything. Don't worry, if you've ever watched me play this game. Apparently, it just teleported me to where I need to go. They just able to teleport me, so you must have to, like, do something about it. Okay, tiny. Turn it up to me. Is that better? Hang my joke, looks safe. Is that better though? Lol, I did this too. Yeah, that's a standard thing, really. How am I meant to get out of here? Okay, so we lost money. We're gonna lose money now because we destroyed the trail. By destroyed it, I mean like died. It's not perfect, but it's still much louder. Yeah, no, I need to get a new microphone. I'll get a new one when I can actually stuff them into each other. Oh no. No, I don't need to practice offline, oh, alright? It's fine. I'm sure it's fine. No, why would I want to go to the room? Hold on, where's the way out? Damn it. I'm not going to get banned. Literally everyone drives like this on the multiplayer server. Well, maybe not everyone, but most people do. Someone emailed me asking if I'm actually this bad at driving, or if I just like put this on in whilst I do Euro Truck. No, I'm actually this bad. I don't have a license. I'm not old enough. My dad used to actually drive like TNT and Toll and stuff, like Mercury, no TNT, Toll, and all those trucking companies down in Melbourne. I don't know if you're still watching it. Yeah, he used to drive for those years ago, and then he most of his career was driving trucks. So, to me being like this, he actually hates it. He suffers from road rage. He just, like, swears a lot in the car when people stop being idiots. But he'll never get out and throw anything, it's just, oh no, he'll never get out of the car, he just gets angry in the car and starts yelling at people. Starts swearing at them, whatever. So it's not really road rage, it's just more him getting pissed off at people. Why am I wiping? Whilst I might may be a bad truck driver, I doubt I'm worse than an RT game from that video you did. How's everyone's... Oh no, I can't go into 12th gear, right? Still 33% damage is coming from this truck. When there's no one around, it's fine. There's no one actually around you or not to see, you can do whatever. It's just when you're actually really close to other people, you can't be an idiot. That's when you'll start getting annoyed.
apparently when you, like in real life, when you go over like the line, the white line, it has a basic voice. That wasn't even my fault. That was not my fault. That was not my fault right there. Okay, damn it. There is my money. Also, I'm destroyed. How do you crash so easily? Because I'm using the, like, $8 cable from... No, stop it, wasn't. It wasn't my fault. How do I press delete it? Because A, I'm actually quite bad at driving a truck, because I'm using an $8 keyboard from Kmart. And it's like the crappiest response time ever, because it's a wireless thing. It's like, I turn and it takes forever to actually register. There's like a decent amount of latency between me pressing the button and actually showing the button. So when I break, it will like, there's a bunch of time for it actually suffice to break. I found the airport. Jumbo! around the airport. What's the runway? I'm gonna park it on the other side of this tunnel. There's no one here. And I'm gonna go into free cam mode. We're going to plane flies over me, crashes to stop and see it. Pretty much. Listen. Hold on a second. That's pretty much me. You got it spot on. Alright, let's pull everything over. How big is this air? Okay. I just realized if I stop here, I'm gonna have trouble parking. Oh, beautiful. Whoa, what's going on? This is a road. Talk about being lazy. They can't even be bothered texturing a runway. They just put it on the other road. What even? Okay, so the runway is just road. Seems legit. Is this meant to be a Lufthansa? Nothing's landing, this is upsetting me. Oh, here comes the plane, guys. Everybody rate this landing. What the? Realism. That was realistic. Indefinitely. Hey, everyone just stop watching before I start flying around an airport now. What is my... I think there's one in the ground. There's so many jumbos here. That's 736. There's too many jumbos here. Well, not too many, but like, to be real. Look at my little truck. Here comes another... Lufthansa aircraft. 74. Engine malfunction, yeah, stuff it. This airport's really big. I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and just check out the last stuff. I know what airline is. We've got SAS. This is SAS. I mean, this is Lufthansa. No clue. Don't know. This reminds me of Spirit. KLM there. What's over here, same one? Yeah. Alright. Schiphol Amsterdam Airport. Okay, yeah, there's a big airport. Stuff this, we're going back into the mode of driving. speed as I can. I love doing these. Thank you for watching the stream, everybody. I'm pretty nice, Rudder. I might stream later after dinner.